Stephen A. Cock and the Johnson C. Smith Golden Bulls were looking to open the 2011 season with a bang. JCSU hosting West Virginia State is the first time these old CIAA rivals have met on the gridiron since 1946. The fun gets started early on the second play of the game, Ricky Phillips to Irvin Kent. That covers 74 yards and the Yellow Jackets take a 7-0 lead. Johnson C. Smith comes right back on their opening possession. Keon Wallace, the freshman quarterback, finds Avius Capers. Ball breaks the plane. Touchdown, Golden Bulls. We're tied at 7. Then the JCSU special teams comes into play in a big way. William Trimble fields the punt, makes a couple of Yellow Jacket defenders miss, and there he goes down the sidelines. 70 yards on the punt return touchdown. Johnson C. Smith goes up 14-7, but West Virginia State would strike back to tie it at 14. But Wallace was just getting started on this afternoon. He finds Daniel Taylor for a 55-yard strike. It's 20-14. Johnson C. Smith having trouble keeping up with all the scores, but the Lovell Bulls, well, they were in rhythm. They were in regular season form. So was Dedrick Anderson, taking the ball on the draw play, 27 yards on the touchdown. He had 2 touchdowns in the first quarter. The Golden Bulls led 34-14 after the first quarter. Earl Monroe, West Virginia State's head coach, was asking questions, wanting answers, and finding nothing. Meanwhile, Wallace was finding his groove. He hits Rico Poole on the bomb there. That would lead to a Wallace touchdown run to make it 41-14. Phillips and Kent will hook up again for West Virginia State just before the half. That would make the halftime score 44-21 in favor of Johnson C. Smith. And there were still more fireworks to come. Second play, second half, Wallace to Taylor. This is a 62-yard pitch catch and run. Give him 6, 51-21 in favor of the Golden Bulls. Big day for Dedrick Anderson, 13 carries, 156 yards, 81 of them coming here on this play. He does everything except score the touchdown. That would come a couple of plays later. Wallace to Poole with the touchdown connection. Wallace with 4 touchdown passes in his JCSU debut, 16 of 25 passing, 337 yards. JCSU wins big, 64-27. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.